On November 20th, 2017, a staple of Atlanta entertainment will bite the dust. That's right, the Georgia Dome, which has been replaced by the new Mercedes-Benz Stadium, will be demolished. But how do you bring down a 102,000 square foot structure in the middle of a city? And how do you do it within a matter of seconds? Well, we spoke to a demolition expert about what it takes to bring down the Georgia Dome.
We are inside the center of the Georgia Dome. You can tell it doesn't look the same any longer. We've been in here approximately a little over 3 months. The structure on the interior, their entire lower bowl was demolished. It's in the pile behind me. Also, all of the levels, every office, every vending area, ramps, everything was gutted out ahead of time. All the interior block walls were removed. Also, everything's being put in the center prior to implosion. Gravity plays a major role. Our last final steps we're doing right now, we just take out some key ingredients and use the weight of the upper concrete ring and of the columns to fold everything in.
Gravity is the force that causes things to fall towards the earth. And gravity applies to everything with mass, including the Georgia Dome. When a building is standing, that means its structure is able to balance out the force of gravity. But when that building's structure is weakened, say by explosives, the forces become unbalanced, causing the structure to crumble to the ground. To avoid damaging buildings and minimize cleanup, demolition experts strip a structure's interior down to its bare bones. When it's ready for demolition, explosives are strategically placed inside the building and then simultaneously detonated. This process ensures that the entire structure will collapse inward. In this case, the dome will require 4,800 pounds of explosives to bring it down. And while the Georgia Dome will no longer be standing, its legacy in Atlanta will continue to live on. After the demolition, the dome's 250,000 cubic yards of concrete will be recycled and used as the foundation for a new hotel and green space.